Am I right in thinking Dickens didn't like to swear?
I don't know whether he didn't like it or not, but he thought it was wrong to use swear words in a book that people would read.
Yeah.
He didn't want to bring a blush to a maiden's cheek.
Right.
Yeah. That's...
Whereas I love bringing a blush to a maiden's cheek.
See, here we go. I'm not sure if I'm a maiden.
I'm sure you're not.